GettyThe last week has been marked by plummeting values for Ripple. The CEO of Ripple, Brad Garlinghouse, declared that XRP is looking for ways that will allow banks to utilize its blockchain. He said, "We, Ripple, will stay focused on solving that institutional use case, but we would certainly partner with companies that are looking to use XRP in lots of different ways." Mr. Garlinghouse added that he is looking for investment in startups that could develop new uses for Ripple, potentially pushing crypto values up. The announcement follows the emergence of an XRP payment app that will allow transactions to take place faster. The software is being developed in partnership with 61 Japanese banks to improve crypto trader experiences in the region. The application, dubbed Money Tap, will be available towards the end of the year and marks Ripple's efforts to improve user experiences. Moves like this could help the cryptocurrency increase its value as part of a desperate attempt to turn around its current downward trend. Takashi Okita, the CEO of SBI Ripple Asia, the firm helping to form a joint venture between Ripple and the SBI Group, declared that the app will allow for payments that are faster, safer and more efficient. Monday, March 12, 2018, Litecoin is going down with the market dip, he said. Together with the trust, reliability and reach of the bank consortium, we can remove friction from payments and create a faster, safer, and more efficient domestic payments experience for our customers. The last week has been marked by plummeting values for Ripple. The cryptocurrency was trading at 87 cents 7 days ago but has since plummeted to 68 cents. Back in January, Ripple saw its greatest high during a period of whopping cryptocurrency prices. GettyThe downward trend for Ripple comes at a time all other major coins are also falling in price. GettyThe Ripple's price could be set to boom as XRP's fundamental expansions. XRP was worth $3.17 on January 3rd. Following the mighty surge, Ripple has since started to plunge back to worryingly low values. Some investors could have been fooled on February 14th into thinking that XRP was about to perform an incredible resurgence. However, prices continued to fall despite a brief rise. The downward trend for Ripple comes at a time all other major coins are also falling in price.